A recent study by Bryant College revealed millennials switch between media platforms 27 times an hour. Multitasking potentially costs the global economy $450 billion with a B dollars per year. Local Richmond CPA Phil Umansky joins us this morning to talk about this interesting topic. Welcome back, buddy.
Good to see you here, Bill.
All right, I remember hearing the first time I heard multitasking several years ago, and everybody was talking about how great it was, and I was like, I'm in a hole here because I can only do one thing at a time.
Absolutely.
And I'm not very good at unless I'm doing just the one thing, and now we've come full circle, and you're telling me multitasking not necessarily so great.
Well, it depends on what the multitasking is. Now, Bill, believe it or not, I came in this morning and I was driving my car, and guess who I was listening to? You.
Yeah.
That's great because I could divide my attention, and it wasn't information overload. So think of your attention span like a box. If you put too little in it, you want to put more, right?
Yeah, sure.
And if you put too much in it, it's not going to fit. So it really sort of depends on what the task is. Mm-hmm. But when you're in a working environment, most of the time we're really thinking about things. And if you're thinking about one thing, you can't think about another. So if you're in a business meeting, reading a news report, something different than what's happening in the meeting, you may not be processing the information actively and therefore can make a big mistake.
Yeah, may not. It doesn't apply. I am not. I can only, if I'm looking at this, whatever's being said over here, it's like, oh, what? What'd y'all say?
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm not good at that. But apparently people try to do it, and some people can get away with it.
Some people can get away with it, yeah. But there have been several cases where they haven't gotten away with it, and big errors can occur.
Yeah.
So I think we have a graphic up here on the screen. We'll get it up, hopefully. But remember the Oscars last year?
Yeah.
The big thing was they announced the wrong Best Picture of the year. So the gentleman that was handing out the cards to give to the actors to come out and announce the winner was so impressed with all the glitter and thing, he got the cards mixed up. So he gave the card to Warren Beatty and whoever he was with, and they announced the wrong movie. They announced La La Land when it should have been Moonlight.
Yeah.
So that was a big error that was viewed by, 40 or 50 million people. And so that's something that can really take the reputation of the Academy Awards down, and also the firm that was responsible for counting the votes.
And I think they did get fired, too.
Yeah, they did. Yep. And then, of course, we had the Hawaii incident where somebody pushed the wrong button. Now, I think that if 9 times out of 9, if somebody tells me to push this button, I can do it probably as many times as I can, as long as I'm paying attention to it.
Yeah.
But if I've got my attention diverted on something else, it's very easy for me to push the wrong button.
Okay, so now I'm seeing where you're going with this, and we have, you know, people that are texting while driving and, you know, things like that, that obviously it's a problem.
It is a problem, and the big problem is when you're trying to do too much, they have what they call switching costs. So switching costs means I'm doing something for 5 minutes, and I'm doing it pretty well, and then I got to go over and do this. And then I've got to come back to this, and it's going to take me a few minutes to get back into that task because I got to refresh myself on where I was. Mm-hmm. It's like writing two different papers.
So that we started with the millennials and how they're going back and forth between all these platforms.
Yeah.
Obviously, that's a hard thing to do.
It is a difficult thing to do, and you're diverting your attention. And it can take away, and this is the most important thing, it can take away productivity.
All right, I have a question that's going to sound probably not politically correct. Are women better at multitasking than men? Because I've heard that, and I seem to see that from time to time.
I'm not going to comment on that because I don't have...
I don't want to go down that way.
But I will say this, that when you divert your attention too many different times, it takes away from your ability to focus on certain things. And I do see individuals, particularly young people in school, that are in a lecture and they're not really listening, they're looking at some other platform, and therefore they're not really getting the information that they should. And I think it can come up, this is not a medical diagnosis, but you really can lack an attention span, and people need to have attention spans when they're at work and be able to focus and concentrate.
I stayed focused the whole time, did pretty good this time. For more information, we'll post a link on our show. It's the website later today at WTVR.com/VTM. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.